Yeah, yeah.
Are they gonna like start us in the fight? Oh god! Okay. Okay, no, right side first, so I'm gonna go back.
I don't remember!
You go forward.
Yeah. No, you gotta shoot the arm! Uh-oh, we're dead. We're totally dead.
Get out of our way!
No, we got it. Okay. Oh, things feel like they're way more stable now. Right?
Yeah, it does.
But you gotta press R2 to shoot. I need you to shoot.
I was shooting! Huh?
Oh my, but this is so much better.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, my Elgato is so loud. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Wait, come back! Wait, what? Uh-oh.
No, we're good. Okay, we're right.
This is so much easier. Oh my god, it explains so much.
Because we were like having serious trouble, right?
Yeah. Wait, we gotta turn more. Oh god.
No, we're good. This is so much better. Oh,
we actually got to like a second phase. Uh
oh.
Did you buy Rose's toy? Cause like
those are not friendly ducks. Take them away.
This is fucked up.
Alright, go to the right, no more.
I can't. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
No, we're good.
I love how you're just firing nonstop even when there's nothing in front of you.
I'm scared.
He's just going.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what?
What
was that?
Holy cow! You alright, man?
Are you alright?
Hey, what is that thing to the right?
What is that thing?
Wait. We should get the tentacle first.
Yeah, we should.
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that thing is, but...
I can't
tell. Oh, it's gonna bomb us, I think, right?
Oh, no, we just gotta turn.
Can we? Yeah, we just gotta turn.
Like, we just, it's gonna try to hit us and we just gotta turn.
Oh, gotcha.
Now I'm starting to feel
sick.
I'm going back. No, you're fine. Now. Let's take out the little one if we can.
Wait, can we move forward? You know what? Fuck you, little blue guy.
Yeah.
Or purple. Definitely not blue.
Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there, Mars. We got it.
Keep going. Oh, shit.
I'm going forward a little bit. Alright, I'm going backwards a little bit.
Back into storage.
Go forward a little bit.
Oh, Jesus.
We are rocking this.
You know what? Fuck you.
Wait,
it didn't count. That was weird.
I think we're good right here.
Didn't count at all. Let's finish this.
Let's go, Mars.
I'm throwing that toy out when we're back to being adults.
I think this house is haunted.
I think the house is haunted. I think that octopus was possessed, and it's probably your fault.
Well, at least she's, you know, got something to play with, you know?
Did not try to kill me.
Yeah, you did make that toy. You brought a ghost in this house. I fucking knew it. It's like a poltergeist, too.
I'm the only one who buys the toy, so I didn't know, you know?
What? And you buy it using my money, though.
Well, our money, first of all.
No. No. Oh.
Weren't you supposed to get a promotion?
Wait, what?
Oh,
is this normal? Did you build this for her?
Remind me.
She says she wanted pirates to the
You didn't like it either.
Like that, remember?
The worst first date ever.
But we survived.
Oh, it's like where they went on dates.
Yeah, maybe they're the ghosts.
That's actually kind of cute.
Oh my god, can you imagine if we were dead this whole time? Like what that means?
The bridge is supposed to be up.
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon.
Are we dead?
Hey, that Rose's balloon.
I don't know, but I'm thinking about it now.
I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant.
There must be a way to lower that bridge. Hey there.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Visitors to the castle. Oh good, we are visiting the castle.
Did you buy her that too?
The queen?
This house is haunted 100%.
I did not buy that. No.
Which elephant? Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Well, that's the queen.
Huh? Oh, God, that's right. Yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me, killing who?
No, 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 no. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling
We're gonna
with her,
kill
right?
this elephant.
Well, all this just must prove themselves.
Can we kill that thing?
Of an audience with
I'd like
queen.
To kill that thing.
Get a ball no, I don't over fight it. Look there at that smile.
And use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the
Please
castle.
Destroy it.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon.
Yeah, yeah. While we're at it, we should also get weapons because
this is not
a little
be.
Scary. How do I play this game?
Nice
what does this do? There's a ball. What's this do?
Oh, we have to. Okay. Okay.
Oh,
wait,
okay.
Wait. Okay, so do you want
I
me
see.
To.
Here, I'll press it again.
Okay.
And then we gotta work together to move it.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, wait.
But wait. Okay, yeah. Gotta wait for the ball to hit it, you know.
Sorry, I forgot.
No, it's alright. It's alright. Now let's do it.
Brain just immediately turned off there.
Okay. Alright, you get ready? You ready?
Wait, for what?
For this.
Wait, huh? Oh.
Yay!
Oh, okay, that's it.
All those blocks and wheels. I guess
pick
it's
this
time
up?
For some hamster action again.
They all look God, connected to each
hamsters.
Other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay,
did
let's
you,
get this ball rolling
then. Did
she
then. Have a hamster that I don't remember?
I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, so that slowly goes back to...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gotcha. So you gotta go up to that wheel. Oh, shit. This is gonna be kind of like... We gotta hurry it up. You gotta go back,
yeah.
though. The other way. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh
Look
god.
At the seals.
Oh god.
How cute.
You there?
Yeah.
Okay.
We didn't even figure
nice
out how
work.
To do the next part.
Well, I think we did what we needed to, though.
Oh, that's it? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But then what? What's over here?
Oh.
Hey, that's our goal!
Oh, right.
Look at us.
Let's get it.
We're gonna get her.
Collaboration.
Collaboration.
Here, I'll
Oops.
Even wait.
Collaboration. What's this?
Is this where we're supposed to be? Did I go the wrong way? No, this is the right place, yeah.
How do I get back up?
I think you have to jump your way up.
Why am I in here?
Oh, I don't know what you're doing.
Okay, I'm good.
No, you're fine, yeah.
Oh, I need to be even higher, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
It's always like, oh, this is making me dizzy.
Mm-hmm.
Let me turn you up just a bit.
In. Am I? Wait, I can turn myself up.
No, don't touch it. No. No.
Well, only so that you could jump over here so you wouldn't miss it. You know?
Oh, I just missed it. Nope, we're good.
Oh, you made it. Nice.
Saved the day.
High five. Every time I see that.
Okay, teamwork.
Amazing.
What's this thing? Oh.
That's our ball. Do you want to shoot the cannon? Oh!
Wait, I am? Oh, okay.
Oh.
You just
I thought
me.
I could turn it. I thought I could turn it after.
Wow. That was a lot.
Wait, that's weird. Can I not turn it?
What is this thing? This has the ball in it. It's very strange.
I guess we have to release it.
You want me to go back in there?
Yeah, but I...
Oh, I can turn it. What in the world?
Oh, you... So it was...
So you just shoot it. Hey!
I mean, so together. So wait, what are we supposed to hit? That balloon over there?
Yeah, I think so. I don't fucking know. Wait, maybe we should hit this one. Oops.
Mm.
Did I get it? Oh, I did.
Yep.
But what was the point in that?
Oh yeah, we gotta hit them all. Perfect. Alright, I guess we'll hit the one on the right now?
Yeah, left, yeah.
Or no,
Go.
The one in the middle.
Oh shit, uh-oh. I don't think it's gonna... Oh!
Maybe I should
it's
show
too
you
low.
How it's done.
Can you make it higher?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
Oops.
You can. Okay. I'm gonna wait, just because I think it's gonna close. Yeah.
This music is creepy to me.
Mm-hmm. Same.
Uh-oh. Whoa!
Ooh,
we did it.
Nice work. Okay.
We did so.
Nice work. We're just working so well together.
I don't understand this other one, though.
Can you, while you're launched in the air, can you dodge? Because if so, I could shoot you and you could dodge to the right and hit it.
Let me try. Oh, shit. Oh, you can't.
Oh, you can turn yourself. Okay.
Do you want to try one? You haven't done one.
Sure. Nope, I can't. Oh, I
can't. No. Wait, really?
I don't think.
Wait, I can't get out.
Oh, I can. Oh.
There you go.
Oh.
That was an accident.
I almost made it. Even with that accident.
That was an accident. I didn't expect it to just shoot you out of there so fast. Okay, go ahead. Go back in there.
Okay.
So you gotta turn it.
I think that should be good. Yeah.
To go around?
No, I'm good. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
You're gonna turn somehow?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Oh, wow.
See, I've been playing these games for centuries, you know? Like, well, I mean, Cody has.
No, I think you have, too. Where are we going?
Oh, this is pretty magical. I remember we went to the
comic
fair.
It would be cool if there wasn't creepy-ass music in the background.
You know, the MCA.
It kind of scares me. You think that's why they chose this music?
Uh-huh. They're like, what's the, like, most royalty-free... Oh!
Uh-oh. I wasn't really paying attention.
All right now.
Oh, awesome.
All right, easy.
Jenga.
Oh,
Mars!
Wait, I didn't even touch anything.
I don't know whose fault it was, actually.
Whoa,
I think it's
your.
You have to balance it, I think.
Oh, God. Okay.
No, this is great. This is great.
It was in the center, though, last time. Like, I'm so confused.
No, it's great. It's great.
Fuck.
I'm trying to help you out. Oh, pretty good. Pretty good.
What? No! Bullshit! Hey,
watch it!
Wait, was it my fault or yours?
It was my fault, I guess.
No, listen, you're doing great.
Wait,
no,
what?
It is my
it's
fault.
Your fault.
It is my fault. I'm seeing it. Okay.
We're going backwards somehow.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh my god.
Yeah. See? Motion of the ocean.
Motion of the ocean.
I mean, like, you gotta ride the tide. Like,
watch it!
Wait, you gotta do it. Yeah, do it.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize what the hell was going on there. We're here.
I'm actually really glad we were not drinking for that.
What is this? I know, right?
Whoa! Wait, are you about to become Robin?
So if you hit this. What? Did you get it? Okay. Yeah. Do I have to go to the other side? Oh my god, what?
I think so. I might have to throw it to you. We're becoming Robin from Batman. This is great.
Don't drop it.
This is Rose's origin story. I didn't realize it.
Wait, how do I get this? This is her origin story?
Yeah. She's gonna
become
Robin.
Whatever you do not throw it yet. She's gonna make... Her origin.
I thought you were ready.
I didn't know it was gonna be triangle. I didn't know.
Are you ready? And away.
There we go.
Nice.
Yeah. Awesome. Her origin story is horrifying. Her parents just neglect the fuck out of her. Uh-huh. Gave her haunted gifts. Her room is haunted.
Well, I don't want to tell you how Robin's story ends, but you know.
Where do I put this one?
Was it in the circle?
Okay, I got the ball.
How does Robin's story end?
You just tried to destroy us. But
did
we made
not.
It. No, we made it. It's great.
Oh, look. We can pull it back.
Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Do we need to aim or anything?
I guess not.
Oh.
Oh shit, he was alive and we just murdered
that
him.
That was alive.
Send my blessings to the queen.
I'm gonna come back and kill you next. Bish.
Yeah, let's burn this
you
place.
You won't be alive later.
With the squirrels and the hornets and stuff. Good
Sorry,
stuff.
Coming. Wait, what's in this room? Wait. This is the same room.
Wait, this is where we came from.
Yeah, now we can go through. Noise.
Eve ho.
We're going
oh
so
my god,
fast.
Why are you jumping so high? It's great.
We're going so fucking fast. Literally gonna go off the rail.
You're not gonna marvel at how I built all
super
this
speeds.
For her?
Super speed.
You're not gonna even comment on it, how I built it all for her?
Oh, no,
you built some demented, demonic, horrible poltergeist shit. I don't wanna compliment this. Oh, what's this? This is kind of nice. Did you build this too?
Right to the castle, huh?
I don't think so.
Just like I planned.
It's probably me because it's so nice.
See? That castle.
No, you definitely built this castle. I remember you saying that.
Yeah, the gate must be nearby.
Yeah, but I'm not good at painting. I think Rose did that.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah. What?
I mean, she had that big eraser. Are those people?
Are those people? Okay.
I'm oh my god, there's like people here. Hi.
Oh, it's an actual little
kingdom.
Is this
a horse? I went on a horse. Damn it.
I love how we both.
I want to ride a horse. There's a bow over here. Must look at stuff. Must.
I might have based this design off of Eureka's castle. I don't know if you watched that when you were a kid.
I don't think Rose painted. No, I didn't watch that. I definitely don't think she either painted this. Because, like, she makes too many mistakes.
Mars.
Remember that eraser was the size of her forearm.
It was the size of a hand, yes, but. You're not
Wait, did they
to
just
the
make
guards.
A parrot? What the?
Did you? I'm getting
I don't
away
know.
From that guy. I just heard that.
He's making some sounds.
You and Rose built all of this.
Oh, you and Rose.
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad.
Hmm. See, I'm good for some stuff.
Oh, look, you built a little train for her.
Oh, wow. You built a train track, too.
This was actually really hard to make.
Yeah?
I just got the best views.
Yeah.
How did you learn all this? I'm the engineer. What the hell happened? Have you been reading my books?
I study games.
Video game.
Oh, Burst. God damn it. Let's go. You know what? Fuck this teamwork shit.
No, Mars.
It's time to go.
Squeeze the bird to make it sing.
Hello?
My bird's
I don't
gonna
know
win.
What that means.
Whatever, my
how do you squeeze it?
Questionable.
Well, my bird is cuter.
How do you actually squeeze it?
I don't know. It didn't tell us.
Oh,
what? Oh, you have to get it in the.
Yeah, it's actually what you thought the rodeo was. It actually is now.
What? How is this squeezing the bird?
And
what?
I don't know. Good thing I played Flash Revolution when I was in college.
Shut up!
Music.
Zero!
Nothing.
What did I do?
You throw me off when you talk! Oh no, we're fucked. I'm fucked. No!
Great teamwork, Bird.
Oh my god, I think it's a reference. That's okay.
We're
not gonna
talk
about
it. That's what I'm saying.
No, Bars.
I think it's a reference here.
I think it's a reference, yeah, but that's all right.
Wait, did you just now get this? That's why I've been saying this sounds questionable.
No, my pure mind didn't, you know.
My mind is so impure.
Yes!
I did not build this for her, I promise you.
If I did. The song, though.
That's it.
It's a little quirky.
Next!
I kind of like it.
Easy.
Okay. That's right.
Alrighty.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Zero!
What?
Don't let it get to your head!
Ah, no, you were. Mars, you were doing so great!
I know, it's that end!
Simple!
Do you hear the little bird making the sounds as you do it, too? It's so cute.
Yeah.
Here's where it gets bad.
Please.
This is where it gets really bad!
F you! I thought you had me.
No, I was not even close. It gets really... Fuck that! We're not doing it again. You know what happened is I thought like, oh, push to talk. I have to hold it down. No. I'm supposed to just press it.
Oh, I just got somebody unstuck.
Are you serious?
Look.
Wait, someone was stuck where?
Wait, he's stuck again.
Look. Wait,
where? Wait, he came back?
Oh, here,
wait, what is that?
This?
Is that glue?
Yeah, can you?
No, that's drool. Ew, you're disgusting.
Luca.
No,
you,
that
you
was definitely you. You're the one who built this. You probably there's used your own snot and boogers to do it.
There's only one person who drools on this stream, chat.
Right? not me.
Let's try this again.
It's not me. God damn
it. I'm gonna try to aim him somehow. You have the...
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, I think he's stuck.
Oh, I think I fucked up their
Is this a mud pie?
I don't know, but I fucked up their whole cake.
Is that chocolate?
I don't know, but it's making me kind of hungry.
It is making me kind of hungry. Did I tell you I ate like half a blueberry donut today, too?
Ooh, that sounds so good.
It was so good.
You know what? I'm sorry about your cake. Sure you can remake it.
Let me ask you, Mars. Do you think they can have this cake and eat it, too?
No, I don't think they have mouths.
Stupid glue guns!
Like, I don't think that they... Oh my god.
Oh my god, I got stuck. Okay.
The sounds that these people are making. What happens if we go in here?
Oh! Is the best ride in town. We can actually... Here, I'm gonna go first person. Sit down. Can you sit?
Wow.
How do you sit?
Amazing.
Oh, I guess you're not actually in this.
I'm just...
Oh, yeah,
you're going in it.
You're just... Yeah.
There we go.
Change it to first person. This is going right.
Aww.
Let's see if this will take us near the gate.
Cute.
This is nice. We can look around.
Look at this. Nice little evening on a train. Mm-hmm. There's a little shop over there. Why is it speeding up? Since when do trains go fast? What?
You want to know something true, but it's very embarrassing.
What? Are you scared of trains?
So I'm from Arkansas, and I remember as a kid... Like, the train would come by, right? It'd be like, choo-choo, and have the smoke and all that, like the coal trains.
Mm-hmm.
And when I got to New York, like, a few years ago, I was like, oh, man, I don't really want to take the train.
Hey, you might want to get off.
It has, like, a bunch of coal they're going to have to do, and everybody looked at me.
What?
And they were like, what do you mean? I was like, yeah, you know, like, the smokestack.
You were born
like,
in the fucking 1800s.
They were like, bro.
Dude, guys, can't make this shit up with him.
And I swear to God, I was like, what do you mean it runs on electricity? And they were like, bro. And I was like, I'll see you all tomorrow.
Oh.
It was in front of, like, the partners of the firm. Like, it wasn't in front of, like, a couple people. It was, like, my bosses.
Oh, so everyone heard it.
I was like, see you tomorrow.
And they were like, man, we need to get this man a fucking windbreaker.
They were like, I do something about his self-esteem.
We need to get this man out more, because... Oh, shit! He don't even know what the real world is.
But there's got to be a way in. That must be the castle gate over there.
Oh,
So we've got this big
can you pick up the...
Useful for this gate?
The bowling ball?
Maybe.
That should be a magnet up there.
Yeah, let me try.
Oh, perfect. Oh, let's go.
Good engineering mind. So you want to break the gate with this, maybe?
What about the Jenga tower?
This is so satisfying.
Jenga. Oh, we are breaking all of their shit.
Chat, I'm the one who builds. She's the one who destroys.
Okay.
Hey, Kelly.
Wait.
You up for a little bowling?
Are you ready?
You're crazy.
How do we do this?
We together.
Together? So separately?
All right, back.
Oh, yeah.
Forward.
I love how we came into this town and just messed their shit up.
Would you say we came in like a wrecking ball? Mars? Mars, are you there? I said, did we come in like a wrecking ball, Mars?
One more!
Zero, I swear to God. I swear to God. I'm gonna die.
No.
Dive of the cringe. Came in like a
ring. Wait, we're not here to cause DMC? Trouble.
What was that? Wait, was that the song?
Yeah, I had to skew it.
Yeah. That's fair.
Bonons.
Oh, who is that? The Dragon Slayer armor?
Cutie the third, queen of the magic. Dragon Slayer looked like that'd be a joke. In
short, he still rock me.
Oh, yes, we mean her majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The queen does not grant audience with peasants.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
Whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy?
You're gonna kill him?
I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even be...
Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Oh, so you have a short temper. You have a short temper. That's what that just showed.
You just called me an underling.
We come with a very important letter for her majesty.
You know what's funny? Is it a lot of these situations and relationships, it is the woman that has to be like, calm the fuck down. Or like, there's always one person that's calmer, and you're like, you gotta relax.
You gotta relax.
They wanna kill the queen.
What the fuck?
This motherfucking book.
Of course, I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki.
I'm gonna kill him in the end.
Rip those fucking eyebrows off.
Cutie Elephant, the third queen of the magic castle.
She's a third as well. You respect.
Stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying. Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty? Huh?
Well, why is he always thrusting and grinding and stuff?
Okay, so the thing with the letter is kind of complex. Exactly.
The book is like.
There is no gyrating. Letter. Yeah. Case closed. Boom.
He just ratted us the fuck out.
I know.
Oh.
Oh. Did you say the one?
Yeah.
Are we in a prison?
Is that a toilet? Wow.
You think it's clogged too?
I don't even think we can go to the bathroom. What would we shit out? Sawdust?
Are those paper fucking towels next to you, Mars?
Oh my god!
I swear to god!
Oh my god!
I swear to god, who's this little girl?
Why did you build prison cells?
Well, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Somebody has
it's
been
coming together. That's
it.
Not toilet paper.
No.
That looks like paper towels.
That's some quilted quicker picker uppers, you know?
Well, lucky.
Oh my god, that is paper towels. Next to the toilet. In the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? Wow. I built that.
You said I'm not the engineer.
I think Rose is trying to tell us something. I think she's trolling. I think she's doing the paper towels on purpose.
I know.
Wait, like, out of spite.
She's been clogging the toilets on purpose.
Yes.
Every time we fight.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Yeah.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
What are we gonna do?
It's a cry for help.
Cry for help. It might be.
No, I think it's fucking malicious. Maybe the ghost possesses Rose, and then that makes her do it.
She just, but it leaves in the middle, so she just wakes up, like, with a clogged toilet, and she's just like, not again.
Over here, quick.
I don't like this game. I don't want to play. It's not perfectly spelled.
She has to run downstairs and go get us afterwards, you know? Yeah. Oh, poor. I feel even worse for Rose now.
Even worse. Oh, no.
Why did you make us live in a haunted home?
Look at that blade.
Yeah, I hope that's... Oh, you get a pencil? Yeah, let me chop. Let me... Come a little bit closer. Come a little closer.
Oh, it's too much. Whoa. Oh,
whoa. You're a magician? Oh, this
I'm a
is cool. Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm a badass.
We about to fight. I hope you're ready, Mars. I've been waiting.
I'm a badass.
Let's get ready.
That dude just died.
Yeah, you just killed a guy. Right. We're playing Divinity 2 now? Oh my god.
Oh
okay,
my
wait,
god.
Wait,
so that's...
test this out. Okay, so... We're playing Divinity 2 now.
Okay, whoa!
So I can do a frost
what
bowl.
The actual... This is so cool. What does this
oh
do?
Oh my god, I have a blink.
What is triangle?
Triangle seems like it
oh,
might be
oh, it's like you build
like
it
special.
Up. Yeah. Oh my god!
Here.
So the more you press, probably. Oh, okay.
Hadouken!
Oh
I
no
have
no
my
no!
Shiku
it's like
Hadouken.
Wow. Okay. All right,
this is
all right. Let's see. What's this triangle one? Do I have it yet? No, I don't. Okay, now here. I have it. Oh my god! I'm like a tornado of fire,
cool.
Dude.
That's
I'm fucking. Cool. Luca, you're ruining this. Why does he
I'm
always
sorry.
Ruin every? No,
oh,
not you, Luca.
Sorry,
is your name Luca?
You were yelling at me.
Dude, hold on. Luca! Hush! No! I think I gotta go close the curtain.
Okay.
Maybe he stopped. MGB, thank you so much for the resub for 10 months! First Mars stream in forever. Aw, welcome back. Welcome, welcome. Thank you guys for the follows. Welcome to stream. Okay. I think he's done. I think he's
this
coming
game
upstairs.
Is so good.
Just yeah, this is like so exciting.
This game is so creative.
I mean, we might as well build
I
up
cannot twerk
our special
as a
real quick.
I'd be trying.
So triangle is. Okay.
This is the closest I can get to twerking.
Does this actually do
you're
anything?
You're a bad aimer. It's not bad.
You're God, it's so cool. That's so cool. Alright.
We're playing Diablo 3 Divinity. Diablo Vanity Exile.
Let's go. I built up the special. Let's go. Are you still muted? Am I? Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
That's fine. It's fine. I just, you know.
You can't stop.
That's probably gonna happen a lot. I'll probably forget. How do I get through?
I got you. I'm a magi. Is there a treasure in that?
You're a magi. Did you see that D&D has a game?
Yeah.
Coming out?
Yeah.
Or something?
Yeah. It's like
are
a,
you interested
like a
in that?
I am.
Cause I'm interested.
Oops, I'm dead.
Oh, it's hot
in here.
You
got me
here.
Distracted with
the. I'm not going anywhere.
Mars, go turn on the AC. I can wait.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think I'm having heat flashes, y'all, because it's almost that time of the month, you know.
Yeah, that's good. Whatever you need.
I want to freeze. I forgot. You know what happened is I just forgot how hot the PS5 makes this room, as well. Are you dying over and over again?
Wait. I wanna. Oh, okay. So wait, can I control how far I go? Wait. No, wait.
You're supposed to you're supposed to freeze it when
freeze
I press it.
Yeah,
but now there you go.
I was hoping my blink would go further, but it doesn't. Your attack goes further. Wait.
Oh, shit! Oh,
it's a Diablo game. We gotta check every corner.
Let's go.
Hold on, wait. We gotta check every corner. It's a Diablo game.
Okay. Yeah, we will. We always check everything.
Can you break those paper towels so she doesn't use them?
I cannot believe that she... Like, God, this makes...
The fact that she has them in the prison cell shows me that she thinks that's what
Guys, has that been there? Like, in the game? From the beginning?
How could we have
like,
come
we
up with
didn't
so
fucking know. We didn't
no
even
idea.
Know. That's just, like, that's kind of like Duck Duck. How I brought Duck Duck through the game. Mm-hmm. Like, through Gone Home.
It just means that we can sense the, you know, fate of all things, you know?
Uh-huh. Wait, how do we do this?
Wait, do you think you can make... Wait.
Oh! Dead.
I got you.
Oh. No, go.
Oh, I got attacked!
How do I do this again?
Kamehameha!
Oh my god, Zero.
I'm stuck.
Died.
Wait. Hey, how am I actually...
Were you supposed to do that? Maybe I have to.
Can you? Well.
I don't
know.
That's,
I freeze that.
Oh wait. Maybe. And then I stand here.
Yeah, you stand, and then I take the.
I'm watching. Right?
And then you come across. Yeah. You do,
oh
right?
yeah. Of course. Yeah, I forgot. Like, once I go across, I can still go right back over. You know.
This is so cool. This is so cool. Remind me, do you play games like Diablo?
Looks like you're not the only magic user.
I'm not, but
only room for one.
I would not be against it. Oh, I thought it was you. Oh, fuck.
The reason I ask, here, you get in there. I got him from a distance. The reason I ask is because,
You're up, mate.
Yeah, you gotta get to him.
My brain is not used to seeing a camera like this, though. That is for sure.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna go through.
Oh shit! I went. Oh shit! I went too far.
Wait, where am I?
Oh, I'm here. I'm in here. I'm stuck. Wait, where am I? I'm not in here. I thought I was you. I don't know. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Jesus fucking Christ.
We got it. Here, let's F that.
I just need to look for the blue one. See, clearly I don't play games like this, but
No.
I would totally be willing to learn.
Diablo 4 is going to come out at some point in the next, like, year, probably.
Is it multiplayer?
It is. And I'm doing, like, a Diablo 3 replay before it comes out. Super fun game.
Diablo 3?
I'd enjoy it. It's just about killing and being awesome. We can talk about it.
Yeah, I'll have
cool.
to look at it.
Yeah. Wait, there's a treasure chest. Oh, it was a trap!
Oh, shit! We both.
We both accidentally went across.
No, I needed to go across. I just didn't make it.
Yeah, but I was not supposed to.
Burter, 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 burter.
Were you doing the Pink Panther?
Oh shit, maybe.
I couldn't tell because like you started it and it looked like it changed completely. This is so great, man. Reminds me of Castle Crashers, Chaz. I don't know how many of you may have played that in the past.
Where am I? Oh shit. God, I move so fast.
Different animation style.
Oh my goodness. This is so cool, though.
This is so great.
This is so cool. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up that Diablo thing.
Nothing's ever
easy. Uh-oh. You said it's Diablos or Diablo? Just send it to me after. I was saying, send me that game when you're...
Yeah, yeah, we'll talk about
like,
it.
Like, afterwards.
If I were you, I would not go there, yeah. There's a reason I'm over here, I survived that. That tank build.
Oh, shit.
Nice attack.
Where am I? I went back out. I thought it was you again. Fucking. I can't.
You're the red blade of death.
I know. My brain. What's wrong with my brain?
No, no, no. You just get used to it.
Fuck off.
Ooh,
I just want to kill.
Oh.
Oops. I got poked again.
That's alright. You want to open that chest?
This?
Break it? Yeah.
Does it do anything?
I think it might heal. Ooh, I got shot.
There we go. Problem solved. Is that blood or wine?
Yeah.
Do you think it's blood?
Blood wine.
Oh, okay. Right. Makes sense.
Mm-hmm. And more lava.
You're just mad that you have to rely on me.
Oh, stop it.
Don't worry, May. Oh,
I mean, like, you ain't kidding, though.
Together.
I'm a stubborn mofo. I don't like to rely on other people that much.
I get you. Well, here we are, Chad.
No, it's fine. Everything's fine. I don't think we're supposed to go that way, are we?
This way. Yeah, yeah, this way.
Are we?
This way.
Oh. Oh, this is scary.
You have an ice mages on your side. What do you have to fear?
What? You don't think I'm badass enough on my own?
No, you are.
On my own.
But together we do even greater, you know?
My guns. How many people can play that game?
Diablo 3 is 4.
Gotcha.
Max.
4. Okay.
Oh! 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 Oh.
What is that?
It looks like a fake doll.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
That wants to crush us.
Run! Run!
Why did you buy that creepy toy for us?
Oh, God. You're always buying all these creepy fucking things.
Oh, did you
hear what he said? Why are you like this? What did you say?
He didn't buy it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm telling you, it's the darkness. It's haunted. Ooh, nice attack.
Uh-oh.
I gotta freeze it for us. Oh.
Wait,
I gotta go through here. Okay.
Yeah, just come
as fast as I can!
Okay. I didn't realize we could... Ah, where am I? I can't tell. Oh, I'm getting fucking beat up. Just go! I'm dead! Where the fuck am I? There I am.
Oh god, I effed up! But I made it, kind of. Okay, we're good. F you!
Is this a dead end?
What is this?
We have to destroy.
They're not going anywhere!
Hey,
nice work,
yeah, F you! Whatever the hell that. Why did you buy that? What is that?
I didn't.
Is that for meat? Is that a thumbs up? Is that a meat
that
tenderizer?
That was a Terminator 2 reference, and it was so... Oh, sorry, Terminator 1.
Was it?
Two reference.
Clearly, I haven't... Fuck, man. I can't get these references.
That was amazing. Now I'm emotional. Terminator 2 has one of the best endings of movies, and it's superior to the original. It's great. Da-da-da.
GG's. Hello? Did you hear that?
Did you hear something? Yeah, I did.
boss?
We're gonna fight. Please be the butcher. Crap. Oh wait, it's like
it looks like Luca, kind of.
What?
You know, something big and scary who eats prisoners.
Oh shit, there's rocks.
Oh wow.
I Luca, can't no. I said his name and now he's like me.
Okay, he's immortal. I think we need to have him break stuff.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. Morton Joe. There we go. Oh.
Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, it is zero.
Is he supposed to break open the door for us?
I don't know, but he definitely hit me.
Yeah, because we do literally no damage.
Is this door? No, I don't. Maybe he's supposed to hit these things.
Okay. Yeah, and light it? Okay. Or break it? Yeah! Nice work.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, there's people here.
Yeah. He's gonna come this way. Be ready.
Uh-oh. I steered him the wrong direction.
No, it's okay. I took so much damage. Here, I'm gonna send him to this one.
Oh, what the hell? Oh.
I think I shot him. I stopped him. He went after you. Oh, no, he's not! Oh, God! I'm sorry! Oh, my God. He did a double. Actually pretty intense.
Right.
Okay, we just have one more.
Is he gonna come over here?
Nice work. Now we gotta get him to
fall.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think.
I see. I just tried to kill you for some odd reason. Oh, he's coming. There he goes.
Yeah, get in there. Oh, F up! His arms!
I'm getting hit. Oh, I feel kind of bad. That poor little thing.
Everything
we are killing everything. We're killing everything.
This game is great. Come on, over here. Let's go. Give me that sword.
Like, I think we're murderers.
We're protectors who have to murder, you know?
You used my chessboard to build your toy castle.
Yeah. So
you haven't looked at this chessboard in like 10 years.
The time. Plus, it's not a toy.
God.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, well, I mean, I don't blame you for using the chessboard.
Of course
not. Lie.
Of course not.
If it wasn't being used, you know, it wasn't being used. God damn it, I want some coffee.
I'm drinking mine. All right, chat. We're doing Corazon chess event from Burning Crusade. Let's go.
That doesn't look good.
Uh-oh.
That music sounds like a Zelda remix.
Oh, he got me.
Do you want to focus one? Actually,
yeah,
I think
I'm
they
just
shared
doing...
that one.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, I think so. The king and queen, yeah.
Oops, ouch.
Oh, here come the knights.
It's hard to concentrate on so many things. It does make your brain do some shit, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't wanna fall.
Oh.
Oh, every single boss fight in this game is so freaking great.
Oh, that canceled it. Damn. This one's annoying. Oh!
No, this is great.
No, I mean that boss, the one jumping.
Oh, yeah.
Go
to hell!
That's right.
You are pissed.
I am.
We almost got it. Shinku, Hadouken!
Oh god, I'm stuck in a corner.
No, you're okay. This is so great. Let's end it. Let's go!
Yeah. That was fun. I think if I played a game like that, where you had to like view it in that way, it would actually challenge my brain a lot. Like, I would probably enjoy it. Because
you built it.
And Diablo 3 feels really good too when you play it.
Oh yeah, I remember.
It's very satisfying.
I love
it's
Diablo.
Like a different version of well.
There you go. Yeah. See?
I know. Chat's saying that I love it.
I think so.
Oh. Oh no, he took my weapon.
F.
There go our magic outfits.
F.
How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Which... Wait a minute.
I don't even remember why we're killing the elephant.
I color coded. I don't either.
I thought we were just gonna meet her. Wait, it's her best friend. Right? If we kill it, she'll cry.
Actually, very smart if you think about it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
We are
horrible parents.
Oh.
Still gonna miss my outfit.
Oh.
I forgot that was our goal this entire time, is to make her cry again. Oh my.
Oh no.
Oh, she seems really nice. Like she's not possessed like all the other toys.
Yeah.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
The hell?
Hello, you don't need to bow.
Oh,
I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
It sounds like Rose.
You're not here to
it does.
Cookies. Let's just do this.
Sounds like
you
Rose.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
It's great. Everything's like super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy.
Is this insinuating we're killing our daughter?
I kind of do.
Oh. Cutie, what are you doing? Let's kill her. What?
Why are you so unsubtle?
Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no, no,
oh my god, this is getting weird.
We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
Oh my god.
But we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be ugly.
What?
Oh no.
Whose idea was it to kill her?
She's going to space. Goodbye.
There's a dead body on the moon, so.
You're right. You're right. We killed the baboon up there.
Mars.
Oh my god.
I guess that's the way the cookie crumbles.
A reference.
We don't want to do this, but we have to.
Is the cookie monster, but in red?
It's nothing personal. We just need to break this.
Wait, we need to look around before we go up there.
Oh,
there's so much stuff to look. I don't feel great right now.
No, this is.
This turn into little nightmares or something. Like,
she's gonna be a little nightmare after you hear the music.
Yeah, and that is 100%. Rose's voice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like 100%. What was the reference from?
The Truman Show. I'm sorry. Bruce Almighty.
I was about to say, I just watched the Truman Show. I don't think it was that.
Such a
wait, what does he say? He's like, and if I don't see you or something.
Good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Yeah. God, that movie's great.
Did you know that quote right there was actually the answer to a Scholastic Bowl question I answered when
really?
I was in high school.
Yeah. Wow. That's how good that movie was.
I know, it was amazing.
So what is this, though?
Oh
my god!
Jesus Christ!
You used to be good at this!
Okay, so someone has to be on the center button.
Screaming.
Yeah, you get her.
Wait, and then you do...
Yeah, I'll
go. Wait, is this actually, like, going down?
We gotta do it ahead of her, because it's too slow.
Yeah, okay.
Kill you softly.
Hey, we'll do it in the same spot, actually.
Kill someone softly.
God help me, our case here.
That's weird. Why is it moving?
I think it goes back after it drops down and goes back.
This might be it. This might get it. Do it. We might have...
I'm sorry, I waited too long, didn't I?
No, you're perfect. You're perfect.
Oh my god. Are we gonna decapitate her?
Hurry! Before she escapes!
We're really sorry for this!
Yeah, we don't like violence!
My leg! No!
What is happening? Why do I feel emotional?
To the edge of the bookshelf!
Cat's on the other side!
I feel
This is really...
I don't want to kill her! She's cute, she's little. I won't cry.
Wait. Can we find something else that we can... Like, is there something else we can do? No.
I won't cry. Oh, Jesus Christ.
We are horrible parents.
It's like killing our daughter.
Yeah. The things that make her happy.
Oh, she's fighting to get away, dude.
This is so sad.
I feel so evil.
You are evil.
I'll need therapy after this.
You both are evil.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy?
The book did say don't.
A professional after this.
It did say don't do this. It tried to stop us.
Oh no. Oh my God. No, we're gonna rip her fucking ear off.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Please.
Oh, it wasn't a trick.
I can't. Why is this happening? Jesus Christ. Oh my.
Is there a way we can not?
I don't think there is.
Like, if we don't press it, like, can she live?
I don't think so. I'll stop, but I think you have to.
Yeah, I think we have to. Yeah.
Ooh.
Maybe something will come catch her, though. You know?
No, this elephant's dead. Oh, she dead.
Oh my God.
Cutie?
I can't believe we just did that.
That's good, honey.
Dude, I legit.
Come on, darling.
Was crying. Like, legit was crying. Jesus Christ.
Oh no, cutie, poor cutie. I'm sorry.
See, that's her voice.
I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
Is she gonna blame herself?
May, I think it's working.
Yes, she's crying.
They're excited about her crying.
Come on!
Dude, we are the shittiest parents that have ever existed.
Stop! This way!
Come on!
Maybe we shouldn't get a divorce. Clearly, we're fucking evil men for each other.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh my God.
We are the worst parents. Oh my God. I'm like dancing in her tears.
Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tear should be the cure.
Oh, no.
You broke her even more.
Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
They don't even care. They don't even care.
Yeah.
But your daughter.
They're so self-absorbed.
Cutie's dead. Murdered her.
Oh, no.
What's this? May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Whoa! Ah, not so fast. Hey, give that back.
That's our lesson.
Book, you need to fuck them up for real.
Yeah.
Letter, you must work together. You must fix the relationship.
God damn.
Thanks very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here.
Yes, I did.
Throw some more
pieces. You put them together, you get the answer.
Oh, you can get it.
So
it's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go.
God, that was really emotional. Rose is still crying.
And she, I'm worried.
Traumatic.
I'm worried that she's not talking about this, right? Like, she's talking about, she thinks she's the reason we're getting a divorce.
Yeah, she blames herself for that. And she blamed herself for Cutie hurting herself.
Yeah. And we're just like,
oh, wait, we're in couples therapy, Zero.
Finally.
Give us the
letter. Oh, my God.
You refer to us
this is a roller coaster
instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time. Good, May. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Is that passing age future?
You know what?
We
actually, we don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
I know, Herman.
Excuse me? It's true.
I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone?
Oh, here we go.
Here you go.
I am working all the time.
You think time
yeah,
is limitless.
Doesn't mean that's you can't ridiculous. Show some time and take some days
no
off.
No sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great. Get ready.
We need this collaboration.
I need to be more present, and you need to be more present. There we go.
We do. You know?
Someone said open the relationship. Some people aren't into open relationships, you know?
Yeah.
That's not for everybody.
It's not the answer for everybody.
Yeah, and honestly, like, if that's your answer at the end of a breaking up relationship, it's probably
better
bad.
For you to just...
yeah, it's probably a bad thing.
Yeah.
That ain't gonna fix
now
it.
Now you can!
Oh, you can make a...
Oh, I can clone myself.
Time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Mm. Oh, look at that!
It's a good power. Is this... Did we build... No, I didn't
me?
Build this.
Oh, look! I look like a grandma. You look like a grandpa.
Right. Rose did not make this either.
You're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other.
We do
you
not look like...
these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that. If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck!
Whoa. Oh my God, he's so excited. Can I have what he's having?
So extra. I don't know if we could handle it.
I would love to wake up like that.
Why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
Clone?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just
where's my clone?
It.
That's so cool.
I can literally rewind time.
So what does this clone do? Oh, I can clone myself to like stay in a place?
Yeah, it would be in two places at once.
Well, but where would I want myself to be? I think we just keep going.
Oh.
Wait, both died.
Here, I'll make it so you can get through.
Oh, interesting. So can I clone myself?
Doing both levers? I think so, yeah.
But will the clone do... Will you clone, please? Can you clone? Clone don't know how to use a lever.
Here, I could try to like rush through. Yeah. Okay. I was just
done. Oh wait. No, I don't know how to do this.
There we go.
Can the? Oh, you got through. Oh, okay, cool. So clone.
Oh, actually, no. Yeah. I have to hold this.
Maybe you can reach the door before it closes with your clone.
What?
Can your clone hold it? Or like?
I don't know. R2? Wait.
Oh, you have to hold R2, I think.
So I put a clone down, and then R2 does what?
Just swap places.
Oh,
yeah.
Are you alright, sir? Your voice just
did that. Sorry. I don't know why my
just did some shit.
I don't know why my voice did that, but excitement maybe. Nice work.
Thank you. Thank you guys. You helped me. I actually didn't understand that. Is that your real voice?
Okay, wait. Can you jump onto that?
Yeah.
And then I will. Yeah.
Cool. But why?
We have to get them through.
Yeah.
And then here. Maybe I can grab you from the other side or like get you there.
Oh, how do I get up here though?
Maybe not. Maybe I'm supposed to just join you up there.
What happens? Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get up there.
Well, I was able to come across.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I think you gotta go let me through again. Right?
Okay.
Like if you lift it. Wait.
Yeah, we can try. Yeah.
Wait, what? Am I like extremely confused? There we go.
Oh, yeah, no, you did it, yeah. Nice work.
Hey.
Collaboration.
That looks pretty impressive.
Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were.
Knew what they were and then dead. That sound. Oh, oops, I pressed the wrong button. I'm sorry.
No, it happens. I'm holding it for now.
What does this do? Why did I come over here? Leave my clone? Okay.
And then...
But then can you like... Uh-oh. Jesus.
Like if I let go, that happens.
Oh. Okay. What are we trying to do here? Hold on.
We're trying to get the two to go through over there.
We need to get this button up here.
Okay.
In order to do that, I need to be able to be on the eagle, and then you lift me back up.
Okay, here. Go ahead and get on that.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Can I leave my clone up there?
Or no, you can leave your clone like... Oh,
wait,
yeah,
can
yeah.
I? I don't think I can get on that.
No, you're okay. I'm just trying to make it easy for you.
No, it like I'm going through it. I don't think the game wants us to do this.
I don't think the game wants us to.
Wait, what happens to... Do it more?
Let's see if we can break it.
I think we already broke it. I'm floating, baby.
And you can't get like if you jump up and I can't grab you. Cause that would be dope.
What do you mean?
Like if you jump above it. That would have been so cool. Oh yeah, you're like going through it. Like legitimately going through it. Okay, let's look around. You just have to get up there.
We're warm, but we don't know what it is yet. Oh well. Hey, let me go over here.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Something happened.
Here, I'll watch you.
Yeah, I wanna go down here. But...
Can you make the jump to the bird? From there?
No, hell no. I need that bridge. Right? Here. If I put my clone here.
Yeah, why does it want you to leave a clone?
Maybe my clone will stay there. Hold on. And no, do it again and now put the bird down.
Oh, it actually will stay
there. Oh my god. Okay, now rewind it.
Listen, we're learning our abilities.
Out.
We got this. This is what using powers is for. You gotta learn.
Cool.
Excellent. Alright, let's, I think we can go through now. I think.
Wait, where are we going? Hello?
I think we're going through, right?
Where they that way?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
what Great a nice elf!
Oh!
Holy Jesus, that scared me. Okay, so...
Oh my god! This is so cool! What happens if I stand underneath it?
Oh, it doesn't actually kill you.
Yeah, you get pushed away. Look at how cool that is.
I'm gonna let it be, because there's another time thing I can do over there. Okay, it looks like I can lift you up.
Alright. But what's this little platform thing? Doesn't that need to come down?
Here, hold on. Does this do anything to the platform? It does.
Oh, okay.
Do you need to leave? Yeah, I was gonna say.
Okay, now. Oops, I didn't do it in time. I didn't do it in time. It's supposed to shoot me over.
Oh, it's gonna shoot you?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
On the count of... just, or maybe you can just stand on it and I'll just launch you.
Oh, yeah, right. I guess you're right. I guess duh! I didn't even think about that.
We got these new powers. We want to use them, is the thing.
I know. Why do I want to leave a clone here?
Maybe because when I let go, it's going to go down, but...
Oh, you're right. Oh my god, this is so cool!
This is pretty dope. And I, what, send you back up?
Yeah.
This is so cool. Hey guys, don't worry. No backseating. We got this.
We'll get it eventually, yeah.
Yeah, the fun, is learning, you know?
There we go. Okay, we did it. I don't know why that owl had to get crushed, but...
It's probably a sign of what we're going to do to all the animals in the backyard.
Oh my. This is true. That tree's got to go.
100%.
Especially that bumblebee we tried to rescue.
Oh, I can't wait to find it.
Oh, whoa, that scared me. What are they doing?
Okay.
So...
I see a bunch of doors. Okay.
Do I need to be... Do we need to both be... Oh.
Oh, yeah. We gotta, like, release all three?
I think so. Oh, wait. Are you on it? Where's the third?
Yeah.
Wait, you said there were three.
Did your clone at it? Yeah, there are.
Oh, okay. I thought you were already on one. Gotcha, gotcha. Okay, ready?
I'm ready.
Did it not work? Oh, it did.
It did. Oh, it did.
Cody, look at this one in the center.
And I can launch you. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Nice work.
Zero Puzzle carrying gods. Me? He's not carrying me. What?
Ooh, what? Are you not watching the stream? We literally are both number figuring it out. Also, she came up with like half or like 80% of that.
Chat, I don't know. Comment.
You're gonna comment, chat. You gotta watch. Otherwise, you end up looking silly.
Collaboration.
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 Wow. So cool. So pretty.
I'll ban somebody. I'll do it.
No, they weren't being mean.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Did we lose them already?
Can't ban everybody, Zero. I hate to break it to you.
Watch me, bitch.
You gonna use my own quote against me?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well. Okay, what's he say?
It's true. You're never at home.
Aww.
Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know.
That's a tough situation. Like
it is.
Time. Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
Just gotta pay for stuff.
My job. We'd lose everything.
Yeah, like how you pay for the house.
We wouldn't lose each other.
Okay.
It's true. We'd have to downscale. We can downscale.
But when you're never around, you lose us.
Oh. It's true.
Hey, look. There they are.
One thing I do is spit
facts. Let's follow them.
Think there has to be compromise.
Always.
You know? Because I get it. Like, she has to pay for stuff. How else are they going to have anything, you know? Mm-hmm. Oh, what did I do here? But,
okay, so I can raise this.
If they're struggling that much, they could just, what? Oh, I need
to figure something out. But also, I mean, we have so much room, so many things that we don't even use, right? Like, it's clear we're never in the backyard. We're never in these rooms. Like
they could downscale or find, like, I don't know, something better.
We could, well, if we work together, we could figure it out, right? What is this? What is this? What am I doing? What is happening?
Sorry, my brain just shut off for a second. I don't even know.
There's like a place to go over here. But I don't
what's
know
this
why.
Thing?
Yeah, join me.
Okay. What in the world?
I feel like I'm in Kingdom Hearts Traversed.
Whoa, right we now. Can go so many places. What is this?
I don't know. I didn't build it. This is beyond my skill.
There's another one. I think this is further along. It is. That's like where we'll end up being.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So we gotta go back to the beginnings. Ouch!
Are you okay?
Sorry. Yeah. Nope. I'm dead. Nope. I'm alive. Uh-huh. I'm alive. Where are we?
There's somebody dancing here?
The town is on fire.
Okay, we gotta put it out. Okay,
no,
here.
Just let him burn.
Let this mother... Oh, wow, this is dope.
Some men just like to see the world burn.
You think the darkness is your ally. Do you see any water, like, fire station?
I don't know. Is that what we're supposed to do? Because there's these bells. Like,
I have no idea, but I want to save the people of the town, you know?
Oh. Screw those people.
Oh, they deserve... Oh! Oh, hey, Mars.
I think we... Do we both need to press these?
Hey, Mars.
You gotta move faster, man.
Oh, my... We're not supposed to be over there yet. Get your ass back over here.
Okay, okay. Wait.
We don't even have our little people through.
But it was a challenge. All right.
Oh shit, but you have to raise that in order to... Huh. Oh, I think I understand it. I think I get it.
Okay, what do we need to do?
You need to lift the other one? With your time?
You leave your clone to do both?
Mm-hmm. Wait. Oh yeah.
Nice work.
You gotta keep following those dolls.
Well done.
I don't know.
No, that was great. I was just jumping and flipping and dipping.
Let's go.
You know me. Hey, get off my track.
I love how we're like so.
Get off. This is me. Get off my track.
Oh my god.
Oh, I can make it rain.
You can?
Yeah, but I need you to steer the rain.
Where is it at?
I don't know.
Over here?
Yeah, these are my raindrops, see?
Yeah. How do I move it? Oops. Fell. Oops. I don't. Is there a way? Oh, yep.
Mm-hmm. Nice work. Okay.
Oh, shit, you have to, like, stay over top of
it. You gotta really put it out. Yeah. Nice.
Wow.
This is so cool.
I wonder
there, we
going.
Saved him just like you had wanted.
Yeah. Even though we're struggling,
I'm on my track too. You little shit.
I was looking at your screen.
I'm on my track.
No, I, you know.
Okay, now we gotta lower the bridge.
Can you give me a second?
Wait, what do these both do? What's going on here? Oh.
Okay, so. Yeah, we lower the bridge, right?
Yeah, okay, so this side lowers that one. Right?
This lowers the other side.
The other one.
But
why aren't they going over? Wait, I'm confused.
Oh, I got it. Okay, let yours down. Okay. Now, I can lock it here, and you can go get on the other one. Leave your clone there. But actually, I guess you don't need to. You don't need to use your clone. Oh.
Are they gonna go?
You do need to leave your clone. You do need to leave it.
I do? Yeah. That doesn't make no sense.
Well, because like, well, maybe not. Here, do it. Because I gotta be able to lock down both of them.
Wait for the bridge to close the claw, Cody!
Wait for the bridge to close the claw?
So you do, yeah, you do need to do it. You're pulling on one, you on the other one. And when they're both... You see what I mean?
Fuck! Sorry. I got out of control there.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Okay. Here, let me... Put you here.
Got it.
Yay! Oh, shit!
Look at dead. I mean, look at dead.
He is quite just dead. Actually. Who's quite handsome? Did I just call...
No, I called... Oh, you did! You complimented me!
Aww...
You didn't say all I did is plunge, eat, and sleep this time.
No, May said something way worse. She was saying shit about you needing to work out or something. Right. Like, that was...
It just lets me know that you haven't seen me. Not in a while.
Should be a breeze.
Wait. Come here, Boris.
Where?
Who the F is that? Wait, I think there are two challenges here.
Banons?
Are you ready?
Oh god, bomb run.
You wanna race me?
Wait, we race? Follow the time
The time bubbles and reach
the finish line.
But how do we...
Why are there bombs strapped to me? I thought this was just a race!
Wait, but what do we...
They don't explain anything!
Man. Don't explode on me! Don't explode on me!
Oh!
I will win this! I will not explode!
I can't even tell where I'm at. Oh, fuck!
F! No!
Wait, what? Why am I on this?
Yeah.
Did I just cheat? Wait.
Did you just cheat?
I don't know. I didn't cheat. Right. Hey, fuck off. No, can we start over? No, I want to start over.
No.
I'm going to blow up. I'm going to blow up.
Yeah.
We got to start over. We got to start over.
All right. Okay. We both were confused. We got this.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't blame me if the loss stings.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, I got you.
No!
I'm still alive! Great!
Sometimes I can't tell who I am.
That's it!
Simple!
What? Why? I almost missed that.
Gosh, this is so good.
Easy!
Wait, what? Wait, where is it? Wait, what? This is bullshit. We do it again. I have not won a single one of those.
You the tank one, remember?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
All right.
That was like some weird coincidence shit.
I get lost. I don't know where to go.
Oh my god.
Bingo!
No, zero! Slow down!
No, I've been working. I gotta work out, get my cardio ramp.
I thought you weren't working out, though. That's what she said.
Yeah, but you know, I haven't been doing the right core groups, you know?
Oh.
Nothing to it.
Wait, what? How do you...
I'm just going places. I don't know. I'm just trying not to blow
wait,
up.
Wait, what? I went the wrong... I'm so fucking done with this. I'm so fucking done with this. Just no. Blow up, May. Blow up. Follow the yellow.
Me? So hot.
One more time.
You gotta celebrate, okay?
God, I suck at this.
This'll be a piece of
yellow arcs.
The yellow arcs.
Okay. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, they point. They point you where to go.
Oh, they do?
I think it's what.
Oh, the arrows.
Yeah, I think so.
Fucking run, May! Fucking run!
This is why I twerk all the time.
Please.
Oh. Oh. Fucking done with this? No. I'm done with it. I ain't fucking with it no more. No. Refuse. Done.
It was, you know.
Me. Bullshit.
No.
Bullshit. Are you doing? This mofo. This mofo. What's going on with these sheep down here? What's happening
here?
Okay,
so there's another challenge. There's another challenge over here.
Are you sure?
Are you? Hey, yeah, look, horse that are be.
Let's go for a ride, mate.
A what?
Yeah, I don't know what this one's about. Oh my god, are we gonna race on horses?
Wait, how does this work? Avoid obstacles to reach the finish line.
To reach the finish line. Jump. Crouch.
Okay.
Okay.
This race is mine.
Not against my winning horse.
All right. Against my winning horse. Your horse looks like a turd, okay? Like color of a...
You're so mean to my horse. Oh my god.
Keep on going, buddy!
We're on fire!
Oh fuck. Did we both...
Oh, me, I was laughing.
What? No! No!
Hey, where's my
no!
Cody, it's not an official race.
I think he's cheating.
No!
I think he's cheating.
Mars, no. It was actually super close.
We're doing it again.
It was actually super close.
Again!
You know?
God, are we ever gonna fucking win one?
Yeah, I believe in you.
Shush!
Give me your mood.
Shush!
Alright, we're gonna play. It's like GTA.
Oh, the race is on!
Oh my god, why are you so much ahead of me?
Yeah!
What?
Let's
try it again.
Again. Come on, horse, get back in your fucking place.
Get faster, I don't know how, but get faster, horse.
Can't believe we fucking had a draw on that.
No. Draw this, Mars.
That's right!
Oh,
we both. Fuck! No!
Yes!
Oh my god. Oh my.
My house down? I would be laughing, you know.
What is he doing? What was that? What was he staring at?
Wait, what the heck is that?
What was he looking? What were you looking at?
Oh, huh? No, I'm at the water over
Why
here.
Why were you crouched down by my crotch area?
Mars.
No.
Mars.
I saw that.
It was the shadows.
I saw it.
The shadows were the focus. You know?
My back. Okay. I'm trying to get comfy. Mm-hmm. My low back's been a little bitch lately. How's your back feeling?
Basically the same.
Yeah.
Especially this morning, I woke up and it was cold and dreary, and I was just like, F me.
Oh, yeah, the cold makes it so much worse. I've been trying to, like, work out my, my glutes. Mm-hmm. And that kind of, like, puts a lot on your low back. But I know mm-hmm. if I can get my glutes stronger, then my back won't hurt as much. So that's what I'm trying
mm-hmm.
to do.
Mm-hmm. I'm just trying to gain that core strength with yoga, but it's slow going, you know.
Oh, it takes a while. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's a process. Oh.
I think you've been doing yoga for like 15 years, right?
Yeah, definitely 15 years. Mm-hmm. No, it's mm-hmm. been like hardcore, okay. actually motivated and doing it since probably fall last year. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was about fall of last year, and then did some work.
No, I mean, yeah.
But I'm still, like, kind of weak. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Lately I have been, maybe because I just haven't had a shit ton of time. Mm-hmm. Where are you at?
Here, come over to the right. To the right. Yeah, I'm back there.
You mean left?
Well, it was right when I said
it.
I see. Cast a fishing
line. Maybe I'll catch
you.
Something good.
Is this another game? Am I gonna catch something better than you?
I don't actually know if this is a game.
Ooh, come on.
It's like not, but I'm gonna get something better than you, I bet. I got a fucking fish.
I got it.
A light? Trash.
I got trash for sure.
Wow.
You know what?
Oh, it just goes in the trash too? What the fuck?
Probably under Rose's.
What else is under here? Wait, did you say that's Rose's?
It goes under Rose's bed. You're apples. Right.
There's got to be something in here.
Is it junk?
Something good. Was that a barrel bomb from Monster Hunter?
Yeah, I think so.
Come on, come here.
Got another light.
Oh, you got a big one.
Let's see.
Is that a cannonball thingy? Cannon?
I love how she's let's see, but then definitely didn't look at it at all.
Not at all.
Fish or junk?
Is there a reason for this?
Definitely got the biggest fish.
Yeah, well, you know what? I bet it stinks.
Wow, I don't even need a fish.
Oh, I definitely got the biggest fish.
Yeah, you got a fucking whale. Yeah.
That's like a fucking shark.
F you.
I don't think there's anything in here. I'm done with this.
Wait.
All right. What?
Hell tower, huh? Bring it on.
What's this?
Oh, I missed. Fuck.
What the heck?
Oh. That looks
Holy
fun.
Holy crap.
Yeah, that looks fun. I don't know. Yeah, it looks really great.
Wow, that's cool.
Okay.
Oh, what can be up there? We're going.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna do this.
Oh, this is like motion sickness hell. That's what this is.
God damn.
Wait, how the fuck do we get? How do we get? Oh, there we go.
F. Chat. We can't let her win, chat.
Wait, I fucked up.
Okay.
You're back at the bottom too?
Yeah.
Wait, we're making this a game?
Wait, is this a game? I mean,
You want me to get there? Okay, I'll get there first then. F off.
I'll blow this tower up.
You won't do shit. Oh, I see. Hey, can you like stop moving? Oh. You fucker! I blame you because you're moving around so much!
No, it's not me. It's not my fault.
It was definitely you.
God damn. The Hollow Knight in me is crying right now.
God, fuck.
Oh my god. Like, controlling your camera while you do this also.
This is making me so.
No!
What is up there? What is up there, though? I want to know.
It better be worth it.
Wait, where's the bottom one? What the hell? Oh. I think I'm going to puke.
Oh, no. FB.
I'm going to puke. You're getting dizzy. Try playing it. I need up there.
Oh, I tried to cheat. But the game
That's
knew.
What you get.
The game new bars.
So. Oh, Lord.
Hey.
I don't understand. How did you land on that so fast?
I'm using chaos math.
Fuck!
No!
God damn.
Almost had it.
Oh.
Oh! Oh, God.
Is it really worth it to go up there, guys? Tell the truth.
No. Yeah, I actually have no idea if it's worth it.
Cause I'm about to vomit. It's not worth it? They sent us a trophy and something else. I don't know if you want me to tell you.
God damn it. Well, we can do it if you want. We can stop.
I'm gonna puke.
Yeah.
Let's honestly vomit.
Honestly, with the camera moving, yeah, it's a bit much.
Oi. I mean, I want to see them, but they said that there's fireworks up there. Let's go.
We got fireworks at home, so.
That's true. We can just light them off in the backyard, directed at the tree so that it blows up.
Yeah.
What is this doing? Do we need? Oh, we need the same time that's up there. Hello?
There you go. I was like, am I drunk? No, we were sitting there. I was like, I'm pretty sure.
No,
it's
that honestly made me really motion sick. I had to give up. They're like, don't give up. Mitch, thank you so much for the sub.
Cody, stop whining.
Is that Mitch? Yeah.
Let's find another
Jesus,
way.
You're so harsh.
What's the whining?
Listen.
No wonder he resents you, man.
You resent me?
I was just like, man, she's like, don't whine. Like, I'm a kid. I'm not a fucking kid, Mars.
She is actually pretty brutal, I'm not gonna lie.
Right?
But
for no reason.
To be fair, there has to be a reason. I think she was saying that you don't really do a whole lot. So, like, I have a feeling that she's probably had to nag the shit out of you to get anything done.
How would you even know? You're never home.
Listen, I've been in my fair share of relationships, and men are quite the same.
How dare you say something like that to me? I take care of our daughter.
Is that where we're going? Exactly. But to get inside, you need
I'm
to unravel the secret to the smaller towers.
Hey, I like men, but like shit tends to happen, you know?
Listen, chat. Straight away. That sounds like slander to me.
Get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah.
Christo's like, true though.
There's nothing else than now. Everything happened now. Can you feel it?
Oh yeah, I can feel it. You are very annoying. Right now.
He's always annoying. Now. But I want what he has.
Who bought
What's
this book for her, do you think?
What's that strange spear over there?
Yeah, that, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves.
Woo! Women are also the same, boohoo.
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, are you mad about it? Listen, I'm not being malicious. Oh my god, okay. Take a joke.
A what?
Take things lightly.
I thought you were gonna say a chill pill.
I said a joke.
Said, yeah, like...
Oh, what? Oh. We can fly?
Whoa, they can fly!
Oh my god, we can fly.
They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal.
So are airplanes, Cody.
Oh my god, we can fly. This is amazing.
Okay, so...
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Hey, yeah, our things are down here.
Spot on that tower.
Right here.
I just got incinerated.
Did you? How do I go down again?
I'll go to that one.
That's up. This is down. Okay.
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it.
I think we have to go together. Okay, I'll come to yours.
Oh, you're just kidding. Okay. I was about to say, man. I'm just joking around. Mm-hmm. That's why I preface it with, I love men. But, you know, I've had to nag at my fair share of men in my life. Mm-hmm. And...
How do you...
Gets old. It's old real fast.
How do you just... Okay. Look at him just slapping it. What the F?
I love how we parked our birds, like, as close as possible.
I hope our birds are okay up there. This is... interesting.
Burp, burp. I don't nag as much nowadays.
If I were you...
Sorry, I was talking to chat. Yeah, I don't... I realized that that's a bad thing. Nagging's a bad thing.
Too early. You ready?
Wait. Oh. Zero?
Huh?
I wasn't paying attention.
No, it's okay.
But now I'm paying attention.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There
yeah,
we go.
We did it. Okay, I can timey-wimey something.
Oh, whoa.
You wanna go there? I don't know what it does, though.
What does this do?
Oh, you make it to where I can get across.
Oh.
I waited too late. I have to wait for it to go back across.
Do I want this to be a no, we don't want this to be a circle. Right?
No, it's going through.
Do we want, yeah, we want a triangle?
Oh, shit. You know, it happens, you know. It happens.
Sorry.
No, it's okay, but I need a...
Oh, the okay. Help!
You changed it to blue, which was cool. I was just too slow.
Can't wait to play Apex later.
Oh, God.
You gonna play
Apex
with me?
Brain.
You gonna play with me? Come on.
Maybe. Are you gonna make it green? Okay,
Yeah, it's right, green.
No, it's blue, but it's okay, don't change it.
What do you mean
okay.
It's blue? No, I changed it to green. That's
green.
No,
you're changing the first of the, okay. It's, you know what, it's fine, it's working. Can you make
this
blue, though?
I think he's confused.
Can you make
this
blue?
He's confused, guys.
God damn, no, I was not confused.
Yes, you are. The one that I changed is this green one. See?
Listen,
green. Red, green. Red, green. Red, green.
Wait, could you
green.
Please make it
green? We're getting a divorce.
You know,
we're gonna get a divorce.
I have trouble with basic shapes, you know this.
Okay. Blue.
There we go.
You turned it green again, I saw it.
Alright. Wait, so
all
can
right,
I
can help you out. Oh! Now I control fate. That's alright.
Can I grab that? There we go.
Yeah.
Bring me home.
Oh, wait, you're trying to go to red? Which one are you trying to go to? Okay, blue?
Oh, I have to do this? Okay. Mm-hmm. I didn't realize
red
that.
Red for you. Oh! No,
yeah?
It's fine. Do you let me know when you're ready or you just jump?
Ready.
I'll get you. I'm ready. Okay, go ahead.
Ready.
Okay.
Ready.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
See? Walk in the together.
Park. Oh, that's really scary.
Together.
That's real scary, though.
Slap the shit out of it.
You know we're not controlling that, right? They're just automatically. I want to fly on the bird again.
Me too. I think we're going to. I think.
I don't think so. Oh, yes, birds.
Why is the music so
dark?
I don't like
because we're entering a horror game at this point.
They look dangerous.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
What?
The hourglass of infinity. Okay.
You know what movie I really want to see again? Doctor Strange. That movie's good.
It is. It's great, actually.
I feel like we don't see enough of him.
We will.
I really hope. Hello? Oh, it's a bird. Really hope so. Can we go in here or do we die?
No.
Whoop! Wait.
We gotta. Oh God!
You disintegrate.
Go to the other tower. I made the mistake earlier. That's how I knew.
Look at me! I can fly. I believe I can fly.
Did you touch the sky?
I believe I tried. Here, let me try. Let's go. Let's go. I can't go up any
higher. You're doing it, Mars.
We're going to touch the sky. Gonna touch the sky.
You're doing it, Mars.
Can we actually? Oh my god! I can keep going. We're gonna touch that fucking sky. Oh!
Well, the oxygen up there is a little low. So.
Oh, the bird said no. Bird said no. Damn.
What's that thing with the red bar on your screen?
Is that a boss? No, that's where we had been.
That's weird.
Weird. Well, I tried. Sounds like my bird is dying. Oh, shit, I went past it. Hi.
Hello.
Would you land? There we go. Nope.
Maybe you control me. better.
How do I get off?
Press circle.
Aww, that's fun.
It is.
I like doing that.
This game has been a roller coaster today.
I cried.
Yeah. Ugh.
Creepy cat.
I didn't think I was gonna cry ASAP. In a game like this.
We have to solve the puzzle.
I feel like
first.
I predicted it.
You know? Sound so enthusiastic.
I just didn't think it would be
yeah,
over something so dark.
Look so intriguing. Mm-hmm. Wonder what they are.
Good night,
Looks
Moon.
Like we can slam these in.
Oh. Moon and Sun. Maybe we should do Moon and Sun at the same time. Ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3. Jump.
Nice, but.
Nothing.
Mm. What about the two birds? Like two, oh, there's
a
two
dog.
Birds.
That's a dog.
Yeah.
Hi, weirdo Randall.
Wait, the bird and the bees?
The birds and the bees. Wait, we gotta do it at the same time?
Yeah.
Oh my God, okay. Are we about to get a lesson on like the birds and the bees? What's listen over here?
Oh wait, we didn't even go this way. Oh, allow me to timey-wimey that for you.
Oh, shit! I forgot about a clone! I forgot I could even do that! Wait... Okay, let me go
all
the way over.
Do you need to clone, though?
A ghost!
It's just a sculpture!
That's creepy.
The hell? I don't know.
Okay, here, I'll make it to where you can come back.
Yeah? I don't know why. Oh, okay, so it's open.
Perfect.
Not that I even needed to really come back, actually. No, I didn't want it. All right, so I can tell you stuff. Yeah.
The bee, yeah.
Well, so you go over there. Mm-hmm. But what is the... Are we supposed to have a time? That we're looking at?
I don't see, like, a clock on my side. So...
Are we supposed to go in, like, order?
Order of time, maybe? Do you tell me, which do I start with?
But press the sun, see what happens. Wait, what?
Press I heard something.
Wait, press the sun again? What is happening? Press it again? Okay.
What's the first symbol over there to the left?
A bee.
A bee? Here, let's...
Oh, okay, maybe you're just supposed to do the bee and then the bird.
And the bird, yeah.
And then the cat?
The
cat?
The fox?
Cat, and then the dog. And the moon?
Good night, moon.
And then the sun.
Mr. Sun?
I don't think that's right. Nope, it failed. I don't know.
Okay.
There's gotta be like in order.
Look up. Do they have like different amounts of like of the lantern things?
Nope. I don't think so.
Hmm.
So time-wise, what's the first one? But it's not like I can tell.
I mean, I guess technically one would be the first, but that's the first.
No, the time on the clock.
Yeah, that's one,
okay,
right?
So press the B.
Press the B?
Press the bird.
Okay, where is Mr. Birdie? There it is.
Press the cat.
Okay.
Press the moon.
Okay, good night, moon.
Press the dog.
Right, Luca.
And then the sun.
Mr. Sun.
Hey! We figured it out. Look at that.
Collaboration. Do I need to come? Actually, no, I can just join you, looks like.
Oh, fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you.
Wow. Look
I made
that.
Time
but
for
you have all the time in the world. You stay at home all the time. So, like.
Oh, my God. You know, your daughter
Gaslight,
requires
thank
a
you
lot
for
of
the
attention
sub.
Because she's like 6 to 10.
Thank you. We don't even know her own age! How old is Rose? Who the fuck knows?
Did we even celebrate her birthday last year, or were you too busy at work?
I remember
she said
I tried
she
to,
painted you
no,
something.
No, I bought her a cake, I think.
I remember she painted you something, but she was worried you would say it had too many mistakes.
Okay, oh, what's going up here?
Oh,
it's about
to get I got one. Oh, here we go. Wait, but
are we supposed to get these?
We aim it at the things that are
these time things. Yeah.
Nice.
Gotcha.
Anfernee for three. Oh, that was a weird sound.
No, it seems normal.
Woo-hoo! Nice work.
Oh shit. Here, come here. Where are you at?
What you aiming at, Mars?
Where are you at?
I'm over here in the middle.
Fuck.
Did you just, you know what?
No.
Mars.
Oh god. Oh, I hit the ground. The bird screamed. Now what do we
do? I'll be there. I'll be there in just a moment.
The bird is on the door. What do we do here? Oh, you need to get this to go up. Is there a clock thing?
Yeah, there's a timey-wimey.
Yee. Look at that.
I'm glad the birds are
there's
in the
gate over here. Oh no, you gotta do the time thing again.
Oh, to the, okay. I'm going back. Timey-wimey.
At least I think, right? Nope, never mind, this started a long time ago. Alright. Okay. You did something and it was like not moving for a second. Oh wait, what? It's not moving now. Oh, it's because I'm on it. I'm an idiot. It's one of those things.
Okay. I think I have to do one on the other side.
Really?
Yeah. I think we both have to do one.
What? Oh, I see. My bird fell down.
Nice. Nice work.
Oh, my bird went through the door. Can I bring it with me? Oh, did you die?
I know, I just landed really hard.
Heard a sound.
It was, it was not pretty. Out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
Como siempre.
Why am I so angry?
I know. Oh, well.
That's what happens when you're angry as fuck all the time.
I know.
May,
she chose down. She chose down. Oh.
There's nowhere to run!
Mars.
Me, do something.
What? Me? You do something.
What do you mean?
I can't timey-wimey.
Someone help!
I don't know what to do. Like, what do I do with my clone? What am I supposed to do?
Can you get on the other side of the wall with your clone? Can you go?
Oh, you're right.
Oh, Mars. Oh God, Mars.
Wow, that's one way to get a divorce.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Save me! I can only twerk so much!
Oh my goodness.
I almost thought we wouldn't make it.
I thought the twerk would protect me.
I thought we were done for.
And we made it!
Oh, you definitely died.
So far we did.
Yeah.
We made it!
I'm so sick of May, honestly. I'm so...
I know.
Wait, what are those?
Little mousies.
Little
mousies.
Mm-hmm. I mean... they're both terrible parents.
But she's
she is so negative.
Negative. All the way,
Cody. Yeah.
You're not doing it right.
You're not doing it
right.
She's so naggy. Like, shut up, May.
There are times where I wish she would stay at work. Just so I don't have to deal with that.
God, I kind of don't blame you.
No, but we need more time together.
She's awful, right? Maybe she'll, like, somehow come out of this more positive. Don't know how, but...
Or mellow or something.
We'll see.
I can't twerk, so I'm scared.
Yeah. Hey, cool mechanical parts.
Yeah, we can't twerk.
No real functionality.
Or run. This feels like limbo.
Oh, this is cool.
Sense. Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
I don't know why I thought that was over us.
That's actually really hilarious. She's very high strung. You know what she needs? Yeah. Some fucking CBD oil.
I was thinking the same thing.
Because I was real high strung and then I took some CBD oil and I was like...
Chilled the fuck out.
Yeah. And now I'm fine. It's called anxiety, May. You have anxiety.
Here, do we want to go the other way?
I don't know. Oh, yeah. Actually, I don't know what's happening.
Nope.
What are we doing?
Okay, I guess we... Hmm. We couldn't
We're
go any further, right?
We're in this tiny little area.
We couldn't go any further this way, right?
No.
All right, let's turn it.
Can you do any time things?
No, there's no whimy timey.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Oh. It just worked this time. Okay.
That scared me.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
Huh?
I talked about wanting to replay Dark Souls 3. Are we about to?
Whoa, look at that. A gatekeeper? Oh, shit. Am I dying? I think I'm dying.
Keyholes.
I think I'm dead.
We're gonna need some keys.
Give up the ghost and,
just died.
Are we about to fight Yorm?
Oh my god, it is like Yorm! Whoa. Of course, it looked right up his...
You gotta check.
Right up there.
Just when you can keep it here.
You gotta check! Oh my god. Well, okay, we know what kind of I mean, apparently that's what you were doing when I went pee. Your character was like looking right up Maze.
It was a shadow. Mm-hmm. Wait. Which, oh, there's a timey-wimey here.
What's this? Oh, you're... Oh, look at this. Oh,
here. I'll come your way first, then. Hold on.
You just put, like, a bridge over.
Yeah.
Or no, maybe you didn't.
No, we're gonna have to do it on both sides. I'm on my way to you.
I'm confused.
No, you're good. You're where you're supposed to be.
Nope, fine.
God, I'm grinding hard.
Yeah?
Hello?
You're grinding hard?
Yeah, it was pretty intense.
Fuck! You know,
alright, I see some timey-wimey over there. What am I doing?
I should have just not done that, yeah. Wait, what are you doing?
Something over there to the left for you.
Oh, these are moving. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. Oh, but now what do I do? But now... Oh. Mm. Wait, do I put this here? And then you do the time thing again?
Yeah. Brilliant. Yeah.
Look at that.
Impressive.
Oh, wait, why did I do that? No, just keep going. No, just keep going. That was an accident. Just ignore.
It's not going to teleport you to that, right?
There, I just redid it. Oh, wait. Oh, Jesus. Whoa. Okay.
We're good. You were just going to jump.
We're good.
Oh,
no. Shit. No, I can just jump.
Here, sure.
No. Go back.
Okay.
Right there. Oh. I got scared.
Oh, teamwork. You got turned it so you would be okay.
What's this? Oh.
Oh.
Tommy what Wimey? The hell?
I mean, Cloney Cloney?
No! Oh, thank God.
Oh, it saved you. Okay.
Oh, thank God. Wait.
You might want to teleport to, yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna put you up high.
I'm getting, like, very confused, you know? Okay.
Do you think you can just jump away?
Yeah. I think this game is making me a little bit motion sick. I feel it, you know, like, it's beginning.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, oh, God.
That's because this section has so many, like,
uh-huh.
Camera movements and just whirly gigs and... Nice work.
What's this thing?
That's one of the keys we need.
Oh.
Cool.
Not gonna lie, I don't even remember what we need the key for, but...
Well, we gotta turn the Keymaster to... Oh! Oops. Wait, where am I? Okay.
Oh. okay. Man, yeah, that nausea. It'll go away slowly, I think.
Mm-hmm. They put a lot of effort into this, though. This is
amazing. Yeah, this is cool. This game is fucking amazing.
Yeah, I'm like actually shocked. Oh. wait, I think we should.
Just endlessly making him do that. Where's the other key? You said the other
it's
side?
It's on the other side, yeah.
Okay.
It's probably the wind-up so we can actually turn him.
Oh, it just moves as we walk towards it. Oh, that's mm-hmm. cool.
All right, so there's timey-wimey up there.
Mikey, thank you so much for the Riza for 12 months! You got your rose! Yay! 1 year. Very nice.
Oh, look! Keys!
Sorry.
You're fine, you're fine. Okay. Yeah, there's time stuff everywhere. Okay, can you get up there somehow? Okay, wait. So that's, yeah, that's a platform. Okay.
What am I doing?
So I think we gotta get you up somehow.
We're still so far from the ending? Wait, can you rewind or do the time thing real quick?
Yeah, for that, yeah. Oh, sorry. You gonna loop-de-loop?
I wanna see what this is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay. Now if you get over here, I can rewind this for you. On the other side?
Oh. What does this do?
So here's the thing. If I turn this forward,
am I gonna get crushed?
No, but the platform's gonna like disappear.
Oh.
So, you ready to jump? Just let me know.
Here we go.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna let go. And then I'm gonna pull this back for you.
What is this?
We're gonna launch you into the future.
Okay. I feel like we're getting more efficient.
We are. Our collaboration, all it took is a little time together, you know?
This is still chapter 5? Oh my god, dude.
Alright, you ready?
What do I do? Oh. Wait, you gotta let me put my clone in there!
I'm sorry.
Oh my...
What? I didn't know I hit you! I'm sorry!
I died.
I didn't know!
I died. Okay. Well, now what? Okay. I'm in here. Can you lift it up?
And then do your clone again. Oh, well, I'll take you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Perfect.
I was like, wait, I can't take the key with me. So it really is still chapter 5? Y'all aren't kidding?
There's a long chapter. This is a long game. Wow. Especially when you're having this much fun as we are, you know.
I mean, I'm having fun with it, but I am shocked.
Me too.
Like, they really needed couples therapy, goddamn.
Oh, yeah, it's the hole right there. Okay.
This is not chapter 4, is it?
Can't be.
There's no way. What do we do now?
Over here? Perfect. I want that sword. I want that keyblade.
I want the outfit. I want Elden Ring. That's what I want.
Me too.
Elden Ring. Please.
I'm gonna finally finish the Sekiro soon.
I'm going backwards. Chat doesn't even know what fucking chapter it is. They're like, it's 4, it's 5. Armored,
is that the armored bull that we fought in Dark Souls?
No, it's the bull we fought in Sekiro.
Oh.
Sekiro. Oh, oh shit.
Easy. All right, I can time you
line.
Oh
my god.
I'm more like orange. Oh, that's me.
I don't think the bull cares, Cody.
Okay.
What does this do?
Bars. Okay.
What
I can time
you
line me that. I can time you line me it for you.
What is it? Oh.
Here, can you get on it?
Oh, look at him go. This is fucking cool. Yeah, hold on. He's doing his thing. I can't.
I don't know what it does.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Okay, okay.
That is like the bull. Oh, my God.
Okay. F you, piece of bull.
Uh-oh.
May, maybe you can trick him with your clone. Oh, here he comes, May.
Oops. Wait, trick him with my clone. Can you get out of the way, May?
Oh my god. Okay.
She's so slow. She's so slow.
Doing my iframe dodges. Oh, but I got hit. Oh my goodness, dodging. So.
Trick him.
That stone plate looks like it could hurt it. Oh, it's gonna try.
Actually,
it's
yeah,
not
I would put.
Him?
No, I would put the clone, a knot on there, and if I were you, I would stand on it to get out of to get safely. You
Watch
know what I mean?
Me.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
Hold on, I'm trying to stay alive. Okay. Oh, he's after
okay.
me.
Okay.
Okay, you're good. You're good. Okay.
Oh fuck! It didn't work. I did too soon.
That's okay.
Oh, fucking a-hole!
You're an a-hole! Do you have any fireworks?
Wait, wrong. I did it wrong. No, I don't have any fireworks. This is basically Luca. Can you just... I have to get rid of that clone. Sorry. I messed up. I'm messing everything up. Meanwhile, Zero's like...
No, it's okay!
Getting his ass beat. Okay.
Let's go! Okay.
Hey!
Nice work.
Oh,
he's pissed.
Shit again.
Oh, hey, fool! Who's the boss now, huh? Just a couple more hits, May!
Oh, is there debris?
Debris. Oh, it didn't work, did it?
No, not yet. Ow, I got hit in the head.
Oh, I tried to go.
Oh!
Oh, no, where I'm at! Okay. Oi! My brain is melting. He's fucking me up.
Okay. He's coming?
I pressed it!
Oh my god.
Maybe I accidentally got rid of my clone. And I didn't know.
Oh no! Oh no! Coming back. Okay. Okay. I think he's coming at you. Nice.
There we go. One more, right? One more. Okay. Uh-oh.
I think so.
That should have done it!
It's looking really...
Oh no, he got me! Okay. I gotta rewind the head.
Really yeah, you do.
Oh, he wants me though. Look at this.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Okay.
He's coming. Let's Woo! Go.
Oh, it was kind of cute though, with cute bands. It's cute, little bull.
Finally,
it's down.
Oh my god, are you teabagging the bull?
Oh, I'm exhausted.
That's messed up.
Yeah, but we better keep moving.
I'm training for Apex, you know.
GG's. Collaboration.
Collaboration. See.
What do we do now? Uh-oh.
I can timey-wimey. For you to go.
What? Creative Cloud is yelling at me right now. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
Like, what the hell does he need?
He's like, hi, you haven't given me enough attention.
Where am I going? On one of these flowers?
To your destiny.
Probably this
nope,
one?
Nope.
No?
Yep. That one right there.
Oh shit!
Sorry, I just wanted to scare you. I'm sorry.
Oh, I did. I got scared.
I'm sorry.
Okay, now I gotta go up.
And through there?
Yeah.
Okay.
So if you can raise me up.
No, you're
rewind
gonna fall
time.
If I. I'm just rewind the highest. You're gonna have to double jump and dash, maybe.
There's no way.
I believe in you.
Oh, you're right. Well. Shows what I know. Fuck!
Here we go. I'm just kidding. No.
Did you see how slowly I fell?
Yeah. She was like, no.
Yeah, like, no. All the way down.
The subtitles would say, like, falls dramatically.
Okay. Dead by Daylight was fun the other day.
It was. We should do it again.
Okay. But I want more killers.
Yeah, we have to figure out. Maybe we can buy like a cheap season pass thing or something.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can read what the perks do. Oh my god.
Oh, it's glass.
Oh, it's glass. I got so scared too.
That was scary. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need
Mars.
To get. Oh, hello?
Oh, it looked like I glitched. Oh. I got really scared.
Oh, look at this. What does this do?
What is this? Is this just glass?
I don't really know what's happening here. Are we supposed to, like, jump through those? I think we are, but let's just go ahead and look at the end.
Mm-hmm.
What's this one?
I can timey-wimey.
Oh. Oh my god, that's so cool! Look at you go.
Teamwork. Dream work. Wait, you might need to do the...
Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah, I think-
You gotta go faster! Can you go faster? Thank you.
Perfect. That was amazing.
It's like you started slowing down and I was dropping.
That was pretty cool. This game was so great.
I'm gonna break this? I don't know.
Oh, I can timey-wimey it though. Maybe.
Oh, and then you can get up. Look at that.
You know, I control all time. Oh, look at that.
Damn.
Perfection. Here. You gonna do the twerk of victory?
I think this is gonna drop.
Oh god.
So you gotta stand here and I gotta go put a clone
down.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Yeah. I hope you twerk at least a little bit while you do it.
So now I can stand down there. Mm-hmm, uh-huh. And you go up. Is that how you're gonna get up? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Nice. Good job.
Nice work. Twerk of victory.
Good job. We did it. Teamwork. Team twerking.
What
Ain't
I feel
like grandma
is...
twerking in the kitchen though.
No, I'm going, okay, I gotta finish this cornbread.
She's sweating. She's sweating. What's this?
I feel like we're in a Kingdom Hearts level.
Oh,
have
hello?
You played the Kingdom Hearts?
Feeling about this.
I played one of them when I was like really young.
Mm-hmm, hey, mm-hmm. You're supposed to calm me down.
I'm thinking about replaying too soon.
I'm supposed to calm you down? So I'm supposed to take care of you like a baby?
Down, please, just wow. Don't say anything.
Aren't you the one who was saying earlier how you are the calmer one?
No.
Hey, come on!
Okay, they oh shit, don't die!
Hey, come on! You know?
Okay.
Twerking gives me strength. I don't feel like Kingdom Hearts. I feel like Alice in Wonderland right now for some reason.
God, how are you so good at this?
All night.
Everybody wants me to play fucking. Yeah, they want me to play that game, and I'm like, I think I'd rage quit.
No. You've destroyed FromSoft.
I couldn't play Ori, okay? Ori had me raging.
Yeah, but Ori's a little different. Hollow Knight
is it?
Like, yeah. And you would love
I couldn't
combat.
Tell when I'm fucking in the air or not. God.
You would love the combat, Hollow Knight. And you would love the music and the art style and the boss fights.
I have heard some of the music, and it's really fucking good.
So amazing.
We made it!
Nice work.
We made it?
Okay.
Oh my gosh, we made it!
About time.
We did?
Yeah, we did it. Oh my god, he made a pun. Even I wouldn't have made that one.
Hollow Knight. We were talking about Hollow Knight. I would love Hollow Knight.
You would love it. And you would make Hoodie so happy.
How long is it?
It depends on what you wanted to
if
do.
If you don't die a shit ton.
Like...
Oh god. Oh,
oh
god. What's happening? Oh. Can I? Oh shit!
Wait, where am I going?
I don't know. We're going forward.
There. Oh, goddamn! Don't die! I thought I made it. I did not make it. Okay.
Oh god. I'm scared.
Oh my god, I got so lucky there. Hey.
Hi. There's a lot happening.
Uh-huh.
15 to 20 hours?
Yeah.
30 There's to 40 ways. Hours?
You can push it if you try to do a bunch of the optional stuff, but you don't have
Damn.
To.
Damn. Uh-oh.
Like, I didn't even get the 112%. I think I got like 109.
Good lord.
But it's amazing.
What are we doing here, though? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh.
Wait, am I all the way back?
To go...
Oh, my.
Oh, you are.
Oh, okay.
Oh, not... no. Yeah, yeah. I think we're supposed to go. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to go through there.
Mm-hmm.
By latching onto this right here.
Yeah. Oh. Woo.
Nice.
I
work.
Thought I was going to hit the wall.
After you.
30 hours sounds accurate.
You're not going to want to put it down, though, I hope. Like, it's great.
Really?
I love
it. It's really good. Whoa.
If it had come out last year, when I played it, it would have been in my top five of the year.
There's so many games coming out, though, soon that I'd have to be...
That is true. That is true.
I'd have to be careful, you know?
Where are you, like, you're only too much? Oh! Wait, are birds fine?
I might be on my phone too much.
Wait, friend or foe? Oh, you ready? Let's go.
No. Did I die? Oh, no,
no
I'm
you're
alive.
Okay.
No, that's our bird friend, right?
I don't know.
Just a big one.
Oh, what the F's happening?
Why isn't this bird nice like the other ones?
It entered its nest. Keep your eyes on it.
Why do we have a bird in our house?
Listen, are
okay.
we in our house?
You know, oh. I don't fucking know.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
How do we do this?
No, I think we're just supposed to see.
So you can see where it's gonna hit.
Yeah.
But I don't really know what we're supposed to do.
Once again, we're running out of real estate!
Yeah, well, what do you want from me?
We're not trying to hurt you!
I think he's gonna destroy that and then... Oh, that was so close.
I think we're dead. Okay, yeah. Never mind.
Yeah, that's insane. Oh, that bird's cool.
Well.
Oh. I'm gonna do it. I can rewind
time. She's so fucking annoying. Why is she so annoying?
Jeez. I don't need to do anything.
God, May, I'm trying to side with you.
Nice work,
literally
Cody.
Playing you.
Oh, there they are.
All she does is whine and nag.
I know.
She's
all
so
the time.
Fucking negative.
Do you think that's why she hasn't gotten a promotion?
Maybe she just hasn't
at
been
work?
Late in a million years. What have you been doing?
You're never
home. What
the
fuck home. Have you been doing?
you're never home. You get home and I'm like, hey, and you're like, not now, Cody. Like, I just got home, I'm tired. And
she's
I'm
so
like,
uptight. I'm telling you, she needs some CBD oil. I do have a wristwatch on her back, yeah?
That's true.
Why
this
do
is
I?
So cool. I don't know.
Has that always been there?
I don't it's been there for a while.
Oh.
I think that's how you got your clone powers, actually.
Because
that's why I have the clock. God, this is so cool. This feels like we're in the labyrinth now. We're gonna fight Jareth.
Oh, do we hit a boss? Is this boss?
Oh, look out!
Oh.
We're gonna die.
I'm dead.
Oh, no!
Oh, it was instant.
We fucking died.
It was instant, okay.
Oh, God.
It was
okay,
instant.
Okay. It's hard to see.
Oh my god. Oh my
Whoa. Oh, well, at least
god,
I'm safe
so
here.
Cool.
Hold on.
Oh, this is so cool, dude. Oh, Mars! I failed you!
Oh, Jesus Christ, would you come back?
Would you come back?
Okay. No!
Oh my god.
I almost died. Oh, we did it!
Is it over?
I don't think it's over yet.
We did it.
Oh, Jesus. So even time is our enemy?
I carried that one? That's fucking right, I did.
Uh-oh. She did, chat. She did. That's she did.
Right.
Maybe this is our
now we're playing
out.
God of War 3. Except we're going in reverse for what you do in God of War 3, but it's still amazing.
Oh my god. Is this game every game combined?
Oh, oh my god!
I'm faster, please!
Okay. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, I keep losing track of myself.
Exactly. Now you know how I felt. Now you know. Uh-oh. What'd you do?
He's gonna make us do it again.
Who, the book?
Time.
Oh no. Oh. Oh no.
What happened?
Oh my god.
Did you do that, Cody?
No! No! The clock tower is messing with us.
Okay.
This is fucking cool. This is fucking cool.
Oh,
uh-oh. Okay, I think we need to blow.
Oh, we gotta destroy the clocks. Oh my god, we're clones! Oh, oh my god.
Oh my god,
oh my
what
god.
The fuck? Why is this so fucking cool? I just
okay,
killed
I'm gonna
myself.
Go to the bottom left.
I just
go
killed
to the bottom left, okay?
I don't know where I'm at.
How do we make it stop?
Okay, I'm gonna go to the right one this time.
Okay.
Break all the clocks! That's our ticket out!
Okay, and I'm gonna go top left with you.
Yeah. Oh, I went right off. I
went right,
right
off.
Off.
The edge.
This is amazing.
This is so cool.
Man, they did a fantastic job on this game.
They went beyond.
Mm.
Oh, I'm gonna, let me rewind it to save us.
It's so cool. I'm surprised she's not nagging.
Oh,
now she's coming
it.
Out of that.
I'm gonna do it.
She's like, Cody, how dare you?
Okay.
All right, Mars.
Oh, should I die?
Are you okay?
No.
Okay.
Mars. Okay, okay, okay.
Okay.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Are you okay?
Okay, I'm here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay, don't.
Just don't know how long
okay.
Hold it for.
This is so cool.
I'll make my way over to
yeah,
the top
okay.
Box.
I'm good. Holy
oh
fuck.
God. Oh my god.
This is so fucking cool though.
Oh,
like
oh my god.
For real. All
right, I'm at the end. Let's go. Okay,
now what oh wait. Then what do I do?
Okay.
Oh, I should probably use a clone or something. Oh wait, stop.
There it is. Yeah.
This game is amazing.
Go forward. Oh.
This
you think that's
tough.
It?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You're doing great,
I'm gonna go backwards.
I'm almost there.
Now what?
Nope. Nope, I gotta go forwards.
Oh.
There.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna go back. Wait.
I think this has been my favorite level so far.
There.
Oh,
I think
that's... Right there.
Yeah. Okay.
No!
Bar. That was such a good slow motion, like, fail.
There we go, we did
Rewind.
It. We did it.
Nope. I'm gonna fast forward.
Cool.
Okay. Nice work.
Oh.
Cody!
Formula, thank you so much for the resub for 2 months. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, what? Huh? Where am I?
Take this, clock!
Oh, let's go! Can you get in there? You cut
I
its
don't,
heart out?
I don't know where I'm at.
Oh,
okay.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Huh?
Oh, and then we become pieces.
Oh, very nice.
I've had enough of you, Clump.
Yeah, let's do it, mate.
Let's go, Mars.
Let's go.
This is so cool.
Yeah, this is fucking cool.
Also, if you're talking, you might be muted.
Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. Sometimes this shit happens, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was saying it's so fucking cool.
Yeah, me too.
Aww. It is sweet.
This is the first time we've looked eye to eye this whole time.
Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on.
Fucking
tell
book.
Me you feel it, huh?
Huh?
Oh my god, this book.
I feel stuck.
Oh.
Hey, are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, mister?
God, you ruin every she ruins every.
Okay, why are they so stupid? Uh-huh. They're so stupid.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, let's do it.
But we beat it.
How can you be so close to the other person and then I not even think about them?
No.
Uh-oh. Oh, we were in there. I didn't even realize where we were.
Yeah, me neither.
Mom, it's working. Our cuckoo clock is working again.
Oh no, is she gonna try- Oh my god, what are you doing up there? I mean, to be fair, I did that shit as a kid. I was on every counter.
Every counter, but it's
I still do that. I sit on my counter when I'm like washing my face sometimes at night. Or like if I'm doing my makeup sometimes. You know.
As you do.
Cause I'm like 4'9"? You know what? How dare.
Wait, you're the same size as Rose? Is that what?
How dare you?
Letter B is number one.
I am.
Uno, three.
5'3".
Are you ready for piece number
the very
two?
Or they very?
You know,
thank you for
Rose definitely does think that you're in charge of the family, by the way.
What else besides love?
Yeah, she does, because I am.
Well,
because I'm the one who gets shit done, you know?
Well, but that's probably why she has so much, like, so much of her aggressions towards you.
Did you hear what he's saying?
Yeah, I hear him.
You did talking over it.
I'm sorry.
That's because you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again.
Oh, no. That's not very attractive.
He's a book. He doesn't know shit.
You don't like it? No. Okay. Okay. You're entitled to your own opinion.
There to go.
This is so weird.
I need to start a new recording.
Okay.
Give me 2 seconds. So, cause cutscene.
Yeah.
Forgot.
Yeah, I was gonna say, right
can't
now.
Can't do it right now.
Right now?
Can't do it right now.
Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles. North, south, plus, minus. Cody, May. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other.
Yeah.
One is plus,
then maybe May can get laid and fucking not be so high strung.
Maybe.
Maybe Cody will actually give a fuck about anything.
I give literally about anything. A lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Not just work, like you. I care about this family. About the toilets.
Why does this place look so familiar?
They both need a fixed dropper, okay?
Oh, wait. Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes. This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Now it's chapter 5?
Are you serious?
Oh, no.
How long is this game?
Jesus.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the letter.
We're going
to
be here all night.
That's what it takes.
That's what it takes as well.
Rekindle that flame.
And the attraction will warm you up, baby.
Oh god, please stop thrusting in our direction. Ew.
I'm gonna burn this book.
I'm gonna sell it at a garage sale.
To who? You're gonna curse somebody else?
Yes. I'm gonna sell it at a garage sale.
Ooh, chilly.
Okay, let me see.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so.
Is this some weird innuendos happening? Why is my brain immediately thinking, you know, he's saying that they're cold, they're like fucking shit's cold, and then he's like, let's go warm up inside
let's
somewhere.
Let's go warm it up. Yeah, with some fire, yeah.
Yeah, I wonder what's warming up, huh?
Where's
it warm at, huh?
You clearly need to.